Hi everyone, this is going to be a video on an old Windows problem that seems to follow all versions of Windows that I ever used. Is the random freezing of the computer on specific games, it could be on website, it could be just randomly. It just freezes and then your mouse pointer suddenly shows up in another location. So there is one way I found to fix that, and let's go through it now. Let's write power in Windows 10. You don't need to have these settings the same as I did. You just need to go to additional power settings, change the basic plan, and advanced power settings. Within advanced power settings, whatever is displayed here will depend on your personal computer, but what you're searching for is either the PCI Express or the CPU graphic, onboard graphic processing unit. So you go through that, you go through the end settings, and you'll probably have something like maximum power saving turned on. Turn this off, apply, and the problem will disappear. It has to do with Windows managing poorly the power consumption. It manages it in a way that causes these random freezes, and in my opinion that's a poor management. But when you turn it off, it will stop doing that. Hope it helped you. Take care.